welcome to Crankin' Out Crafts. My name's JFlo, and today I'm going to show you how to take this ordinary paper mache ornament and turn it into a copper patinaed looking ornament. I've already coated this paper mache with a turquoise color. Acrylic paint is all I used. And once that's dry, we will then take this metallic luster. It's kind of like a cakey paint, and right now I'm just getting a little bit of color from it. How we actually grab the color, I'm gonna dip my napkin just in a little bit of water and soften that cream up in there. You can see this great color now we're getting. And then I will just brush it across my ornament. And you can see how it's quickly changing, making this look like antiqued and old. All right. And because my napkin's a little wet, it's rubbing off in a lot of places, but in the dark grooves, it's keeping it a really nice copper color. And you can go over it several times to make it darker as well. It's really nice though. All right, once I've got some of that copper color spread on there, can already see the difference, yeah? Then I'm going to accent it with a few other colors. And the other colors, oh, I just love it. Okay, the other colors, it's acrylic paint. So I do a light green, a light blue, and a little bit of orange to enhance the copper. I'm gonna take a dry brush and just take a little bit of that light blue and brush it just here and there. A little bit of that. Now there I got a lot of paint. I can just wipe it off. There's no mistakes. This is adding just some highlights. And there, I'll just kind of brush it off. I'm doing it on all these creased parts. Brush it off. All right, now I'm gonna take a little bit of that light green, same brush, I didn't change it. And all of these colors are giving that depth and that kind of patinaed look, old, coppered, weathered look. We'll do it around on the bottoms. This process takes several coats, but afterward it's very rewarding how it turns out, and it doesn't feel like, or it doesn't look like lightweight paper mache. It'll look like a heavy metal piece. Okay, now I'm gonna take a little bit of orange and just kind of hit it here and there. A little bit of that orange for accent. And I think I want a little bit more copper. So I'm gonna take this wet rag again, rub. All right, there we go. And just rub that copper on. I love how it's looking. The last part that I'll do to this is add a bow, which will be really nice. You always wanna add a bow, makes all your ornaments even more special. This ornament is very inexpensive and great for an ornament exchange. You can see how we took this ordinary paper mache painted blue to a patinaed copper look.